Crafties, welcome to my channel. So in this video we'll be seeing a CD painting and a CD reuse idea. So let's get started. Take a CD and then take a sellotape. Then cut the sellotape into a small piece and paste it all over the CD. Paste it where the letterings are there. Then remove it fastly so the letterings will come along with the sellotape. Then you'll get a clear CD. Now take a sandal color paint. I'm using acrylic paint. Now we are gonna paint. So leave some place at the middle and paint it along with the boundary. Give two coats so it looks more beautiful and bright. Then take a red paint and draw some curves at the middle and fill it with red color paint like this. Then for sprinkles, take a thin paintbrush and draw some lines, small lines inside that red color area. Do it with different colors so it looks more colorful. So I have used green, orange, lavender, yellow and white color. And now it's ready. Wow, it looks yummy. Thanks for watching. Bye.